好，各位同学睇下 DSE Physics 2023年嘅第九条啦。The figure shows a setup in which weights of mass m is attached to two trolleys stacked together. Okay, each trolley of mass m while a light in extensible string. Okay, 咁而家就系咁吊住啦，两架车仔都系一个 m 咁大嘅 mass。Okay, after the weight is released from rest, okay, released from rest 之后啦 ，which of the following is correct? Okay, assume that.All contact surfaces are smooth， 所有嘅 surface 都係 smooth 嘅。OK， 同埋 neglect air resistance， G 就係 acceleration due to gravity。OK， 好，咁就叫啲following 係啲咩咧？就係個 magnitude of acceleration 啦，同埋個 tension in the string 嘅。OK， 好。嗱，呢啲咁嘅pulley 嘅問題啊，我哋都成日講啦，我哋係可以將咧呢啲嘅情況咧 ，OK， 做啲手腳，我哋將佢哋咧屈。到去變成一條線咧，去看待嘅 ，OK， 喺一條線上面發生咧 ，OK， 咁去考慮。嗱，兩部車仔啊，雖然分開叫兩部啦，咁但係佢已經搭埋咗，其實變咗做一部咁去看待啦，我哋當一個 system。跟住啦，經過呢條繩啊 ，OK， 跟住就係綁住嘅就係另外一嚿 weight 啦 ，OK。另外一個呢個 weight 啊，我哋跟住咧就標示翻啲 force 啊，咁記住咧下邊呢一節咧就係屈起咗噶啦，咁所以咧啲 force 就係記住係咁樣標示翻啦。咁呢個咧就會有下邊呢嚿 block 嘅 weight 啦 ，mg 啦，啊跟住嘅咧就係中間啊，其實佢哋互相都會有啲 tension 啦。啊之後咧仲有冇啊？之後基本上就冇噶啦 ，OK， 咁所以嗱，我哋可以咧將呢個呢部車仔、呢兩部車仔咧同埋呢嚿 weight 車，其實我哋可以將佢當做一個 system 嚟看待，咁我哋咧就可以計翻咧佢哋嗰個嘅 common acceleration 啦 ，OK， 佢哋一共嘅 acceleration 應該係幾多嚇？咁如果我哋咁樣看待嘅時候咧，咁啊佢成個 system 嚟看待咧，咁其實佢得翻一個 external force 就係佢呢個 weight 嘅 mg，OK， 咁所以咧呢度就計翻。佢哋個 net force 等於 ma， 個 net force 就係 mg 嚇，跟住ma 咧個 m 咧就應該 total 嘅 mass， 即係咩啊？兩個 m 再加多一個嚇，再乘翻個 g，OK，OK、okay? okay, 好啦，所以咧啊 ，sorry 唔係 g 啊 ，sorry 搞錯添，係 a 嚟嘅。好，所以咧，我哋目標就計呢個 A 啊，係咪？咁所以咧，呢個係咩 ？mg 呢個右手邊呢個咧就係2m 加 m 即係3m 啦 ，3ma 啊 ，OK， 除翻走過去咯，所以就係 g over 3啊個 acceleration，OK， 咁就係 cd 啦。嚇，跟住啦 ，tension in the string， 咁你應該係等於幾多啦 ？OK， 嗱，其實快手嘅同學即刻已經知道噶啦，嚇，知道咩咧？佢嗰個 tension in the string 啊，當然係 smaller 定個 mg 噶啦。啊，点解一定 smaller 定 mg 啊？就系因为呢一嚿 weight 佢系会向下跌，系有个acceleration 噶嘛。OK， 啊，佢有 acceleration 系啊，啱啱计噶嘛，啱啱计咗佢有 acceleration 噶嘛。所以啦，佢呢个 tension 系唔可能等于 mg 嘅。如果等于 mg 嘅咧，对于呢个 weight 嚟讲咧，佢哋互相抵消咗噶啦。OK， 咁就即系话呢个 weight 系冇 net force 啊，冇 net force 佢就唔会有 acceleration 啊。OK， 咁所以啦，佢一定係 smaller 定 mg 啊，嚇，咁先令到呢個 weight 一度向緊下跌啊，嚇，當然你好想寫埋條式嘅，咁咪寫埋佢咯，條式就係咩咧？一樣啦 ，net force 係 ma，net force 係個 mg， 啊 ，net force 等於 ma， 咁呢個 net force 咧就係個 mg 減翻個 t 啦，就會等於翻個 ma，ma 咧啱啱計咗 g over 三呢個數字。OK， 啊系啦，咁跟住咧就调翻个位啫 ，T 就系咩啊？就系个 mg 减翻 mg over 三啦，咁所以啦，佢一定系细个 mg 啦。OK， 啊 mg 抽咗 common factor 一减三分一啊 ，OK 即系三分二啊，三分二 ，2 over 三。OK， 所以就系答案系 C 啦。